Hi, I am Prashanth R Reddy. I am an ENT and endoscopic sinus skull-based surgeon. I practice in various hospitals across Bangalore. Pediatric snoring. So kids tend to snore. They also tend to mouth breathe. Then in the morning time, they have the mouth open because the whole nose is fully blocked. Why is the kid breathing through the mouth is the question which most of the parents ask. So the reason behind that is the adenoid tissue, which is the third tonsil, which is there behind the nose. So the adenoid tissue becomes enlarged and that creates an obstruction in the back of the nose. So when we see from the front, everything looks normal, but the adenoid tissue which is enlarged will obstruct the nasopharynx or the space behind the nose, which will lead to the kid to breathe through the mouth. Pediatric snoring is not good because it's not a sign of a healthy child. The kid's developing crooked tooth, and also the teeth alignment is going to be messed up. Before you go to a dentist, you need to get your nose checked. The adenoid tissue has to be checked, and if there is any major issue, that has to be addressed accordingly. Pediatric snoring will also lead to the kids developing improper sleep in the night. Even though they sleep, lie on the bed, their sleep is not restful. Their brain activity will be functioning because they don't go into the deeper state of sleep. That leads to them developing hyperactivity issues. So kids who are mouth breathers usually tend to have ADHD or hyperactivity issues. They lack the ability to focus and concentrate on their work, and that in turn leads to them developing poor grades. And in few cases, they do also tend to have bedwetting. So bedwetting is not because of any issue with their bladder. It's usually because of the adenoids. Adenoids behind the nose causing them to snore leads to this kind of complications. So addressing the adenoids is very, very important. Ensuring that they take care of things in a proper way will ensure that their mouth breathing reduces, their dental alignment reduces, the chances of them developing growth retardation reduces. So pediatric snoring is something which is very, very, very ignored by a lot of parents, which is drastically going to hamper the kid in their development, both physically and mentally. So ensure that whoever is a kid who has mouth breathing, get them checked by a ENT surgeon. We need to assess it and address the adenoids accordingly.